It's Lucas Cavallini against Jimmy Mauer to try and give the Whitecaps a stoppage time lead here in Vancouver.
And a confident, assured penalty from the Canadian international sparks the celebrations. The entire team, the substitutes, all running to celebrate. The ejection from Edwin Cerillo and FC Dallas.